Welcome back to Guns.com, everybody. My name is Noah, and today I want to talk with you a little bit about my trip to visit the Arix factory in Slovenia. For those of you who are not familiar with Arix, Arix is the parent company of Rex Firearms. And again, you may not be very familiar with Rex Firearms, but you've probably seen some of their handguns, the Rex 01, or maybe the Rex Alpha, which made its debut at SHOT Show 2018. Arix is a manufacturing and development group in Europe, and they're based in Slovenia. I had the opportunity to go over and see how they make all of their handguns, and then also they took us to the range and introduced the newest gun to their lineup, the Rex Delta. As we arrived at the Arix facility, what I realized was this is not just a manufacturing facility, it is a manufacturing complex. They have about 8,000 square meters of manufacturing space, manufacturing floor. It's roughly 27,000 square feet. And they have about 2,000 square meters of warehousing space, and that's roughly about 7,000 square feet of warehousing space. So you can see that this is not a small facility. Arix employs about 120 people, which in this area, that's a lot of people. And one of the most interesting things that I found while I was there is how involved they are in the local schools. They will go out to the local schools, they'll bring people in for like an apprenticeship program, and they will teach them on a lot of the old manufacturing equipment, old hand machines, things like that. Then they go off to school, get engineering degrees, and most of them end up coming back and working right there at the Arix facility. And now they move on to the more complex multi-axis machines that they have, CNC work and things along those lines. The facility, as I said, was amazing. It was very impressive to see. They have their own cold hammer forge machine right there on the facility, so they're making all of their own barrels for their handguns. They do all of their own manufacturing right there for their handguns. All of their parts, everything for their handguns are made right there, from their frames to their slides to their barrels. They do everything right there at the facility in Slovenia. The only things that they're not doing are a lot of the MIM type parts, things like your springs and your magazine release buttons, slide release, things like that. Those they do outsource, and their magazines. They realized that going with Metgar out of Italy was just a better way to go because they just do it so well. Currently, they are producing about 5,000 handguns a month out of the facility in Arix, and this is on top of all of the military and law enforcement work that they are also doing. They also produce a lot of the machinery for ammunition manufacturers like Fiocchi in Europe, and they also do a lot of dummy round and rubber bullet type manufacturing for military and law enforcement right there at their facility. Overall, I have to say that I was very impressed. I've had an opportunity to be in some of the larger job shops and other manufacturing facilities here in the U.S., and they are right up there, just as impressive as anything that I've been in. They have all modern equipment, and one of the unique things about them is that because a lot of their background from the early company was tooling, they do all of their own tooling right there in-house. And so what this does is it allows them to have very little downtime with any of their machines. If something breaks, they have the capability right there with their staff already to get the tooling fixed and get the machines back up and running. And so that was very impressive. One of the other things that I was very impressed with about the Arix facility is that they hand assemble every single one of the handguns. It was very impressive to watch. It provided a lot of checks and balances for quality control. They go in there and they go through very rigorous testing as it's assembled through every single stage. And then they go into quality control where they have a state-of-the-art facility with several thousand checkpoints that they do to make sure that the quality of the handguns meets their standards and is ready for being put out to the marketplace. On top of that, they test fire every single handgun, and I'm not talking about like 5 rounds that go through this. They do extensive testing. It's about 2 magazines per handgun that get fired through each handgun. They not only test it for regular firing, but they turn it on each side to simulate different positions that it might be fired from. If it's a double action, single action handgun, they repeat the test in both of those modes. So somebody sits there, shoots the gun, and if it doesn't have a decocker, they lower the hammer, shoot it again. Lower the hammer, shoot it again. And then on top of that, after it passes that test, it goes over to another guy who does a zeroing test. I don't know a lot of handgun manufacturers that are actually testing their handguns for zero before they leave. They shoot maybe 5 rounds through them, make sure that they do fire, but I really don't know anybody else. I could be wrong, but I don't know anybody else who's actually zeroing the handguns before they leave their factory. And I found that very impressive. Those guys sit down there and shoot about 2,000 rounds between them a day for testing. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, learned a little bit about Arik's and Rex Firearms. If you have any questions about their handguns or the facility, I'd love to for you to leave those down below in the comments. I'll answer them to the best of my ability. Guys, if you enjoyed this, please hit the like button, share it with your friends. It really does mean a lot to us when you do that and helps us out. If you haven't already subscribed to us, please do so. We have a lot of great content coming. And if you are a subscriber and you haven't rung that bell yet, please do that so that you get notified when new content comes out from guns.com. Guys, thanks so much for watching and look forward to seeing you on the next video.